thought it was the end, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole, turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listen.
Reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. Clear a path for the dropships. Do it now!
Isaac, you all right?
Karma, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying to find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Thank you.
misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that Codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. But Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
Open.
Must be the machine.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
Clear that rubble.
Look, Stan, it's not too late.
I'm turning back now, right?
Let's go get that Codex.
Come on! Shit! I like these paths. They join up with Danik's up ahead.
Try to slow him down. I'll find another way. Stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is.
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Manic. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
You cannot talk back with someone who is afraid and believe. You cannot even debate with them, Isaac. It's a waste of time. This is legit.
Isaac! There he is! Danik!
Shoot them!
Sequester their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths.
Shivering, naked when I found him. The self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate. I had to work to pry the artifact from his cold, white hand. A curious object made of an unknown material activated, it seems, by sound.
The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but without a means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script stored here and unlock it.
How many are these guys? How many are these guys? I have. Okay, I will have to do everything, but I release this guy. Thank you. I love the designs about the language. Very cool, very cool.
This the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codec, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area, I've discovered I can use my kinesis in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
This isn't a city, Carver. All of this... this is the machine.
Holy hell. Okay, you're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you.
If you've made it this far, you're now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
Be observant. Okay.
Thank you.
Dad, what the love? Jesus Christ.
Invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Thank you.
Never mind. I thought it's near here. Never mind.
Ah!
Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Ison, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it! You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
Well, you've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not... Not alien machines, right.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Okay, everyone. I played this for 2 hours straight. I will start it right here. Hope you enjoyed it, hope you're doing fine. So keep it tight, guys. My name is Phil Fosty. Happy day. I'm out.